There's some serious boozy girl power in this week's proms lineup. Gabriella Ortiz's Clara gets its UK premiere tomorrow night with the Royal Liverpool Philharmonic and Domingo Hindoyan. Here are three things you need to know about the piece. Clara explores the relationship between Clara and Robert Schumann. It delves into their legacy, exploring Clara's position not only as a composer and pianist, but also as editor of her husband's works, a teacher, mother and wife. You can hear her music in the background. Clara is divided into five parts that are played without interruption. In the central part of the work, Ortiz gives her personal response, bringing Clara and Robert into her world, one of rhythmic strength and colour. With Clara, Ortiz wanted to express her gratitude to all the women who, in their time, challenged the society they were raised in by manifesting their art forms. Best of luck to the performers tomorrow night! There's some serious boozy girl power in this week's proms lineup. Gabriella Ortiz's Clara gets its UK premiere tomorrow night with the Royal Liverpool Philharmonic and Domingo Hindoyan. Here are three things you need to know about the piece. Clara explores the relationship between Clara and Robert Schumann. It delves into their legacy, exploring Clara's position not only as a composer and pianist,